We are staying at a campground in North Carolina, and the water levels have started to rise. The amount of rainfall that was projected has now increased, and we are definitely seeing that. We are surrounded by water here at this campground, so we decided to pack up and head to safer land. One of the benefits of having our home on wheels is we are able to change locations when we feel it is safe to do so, and we have our power and water with us.